Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Say Goodbye. See if our save worked. Alright, so we picked up on our walk in the park. I'm gonna scroll through the text a little bit slower. Apparently, OBS is having a hard time running on this laptop, and on my Trick and Treat episode I noticed that some of the text wasn't loading fully, so I'm going to try and, I'm sure the same thing happened here. I'm going to scroll a little bit slower so you can see the story. I'm so apparently busy, how is this possible? You know, why does she have, like, this horrified look? Why is the music so dark? Just talking about sausage stew. Now back to the elevator music. I'm not sure, like, what the mood is supposed to be half the time in this game. Tried to explain it simply, of the neck are overly complicated. Now she just wants chocolate. Probably she'll actually do a lot better when we're not around. I'll be back eventually is probably not what she wanted to hear after her tragic loss. She does not seem happy with our offhand care. If our character will ever learn how to be a parent. I think this pessimism has to go first, like an option to become a happy person. That's not the tone of the story, though. Question, though. I was under the impression that she wasn't. Choice. far as we're concerned, Leo. I scrolled through that one a little bit quicker, and I hoped it got cut off. And here comes the elevator music. I need to buy some besides sausages, though. Start with vegetables in the juice aisle and the paper towel aisle. Wow, you're gonna have so much fun dealing with yourself. So sad. Well, I think I know why he's here. Projectile vomiting. Is she the thief? Have to edit that part. You know, you won't even know what I'm talking about because it'll already be edited by the time you see it. Let's see how mad Emmy is that I'm home late. Yet, but we got some story. Now where's the options there? I'm gonna save over this. Make sure it's saved. And leave a comment, let me know what you think about the series. If you enjoy it, leave a like, it helps out a lot. And if you want to see more, consider subscribing or try and work. various visual novels into the channel, preferably ones that are newer and probably stranger, as this definitely has been. But I hope to see you next time. Bye.